जी मेरी सबसे पहली गाड़ी मैंने खरीदी थी जब मैं बॉम्बे शिफ्ट हुआ था, और उस समय मारुति 1000 एक गाड़ी आती थी, वो खरीदी थी हमने सबसे पहले. सो दैट वाज माय फर्स्ट कार, और वो सेकेंड हैंड गाड़ी थी, क्योंकि उस समय हम लोग ऐसे समय में थे जब फर्स्ट हैंड ख़रीदना मुश्किल होता था. तो सेकेंड हैंड गाड़ी खरीदी थी पहले. दूसरी गाड़ी भी मैंने सेकेंड हैंड खरीदी, बट गॉड इज़ बीन वेरी वेरी काइंड, सो नाउ आई कैन अफोर्ड फर्स्ट हैंड कार, सो आई एम ड्राइविंग अ गुड कार नाउ. मेरी गाड़ी में सबसे ज़रूरी दो चीज़ें होती हैं, एक तो पानी की बोतल और दूसरा अच्छा म्यूज़िक सिस्टम, जिसमें म्यूज़िक सुनने को मिलता रहे, जब आपका मन करे आप अच्छा म्यूज़िक सुन लें. बस इतना होना चाहिए गाड़ी में मेरे ख्याल से, ये सबसे नेसेसरी. और एक स्टेयरिंग व्हील ज़रूरी है ताकि गाड़ी चल पाए. जी जी. क्या चीज़ क्या फिर से
हाँ
लॉन्ग, अगर ऐसी गाड़ी मुझे कोई गिफ्ट कर दे तो लॉन्ग ड्राइव पे मेरे ख्याल से आई वुड लाइक टू टेक माय फैमिली, बिकॉज इन योर हैप्पी मोमेंट्स आई थिंक दैट इज़ व्हाट यू वांट टू डू, यू वांट टू शेयर योर हैप्पी मोमेंट्स विद योर फैमिली, एंड मुझे लगता है मैं अपनी फैमिली को लेके जाऊंगा ड्राइव. थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू.
Don't know, because it's always a happy moment. If you are achieving it, it's a special moment, and if you are giving it, it's also you're sharing the happiness for others. And today I will be giving awards, so I'm very excited for already for the winners.
Okay, who likes the car? Which is the five things you look car in inside?
Car.
Yeah.
My favorite car. My favorite car right now is Audi. That's what I'm driving also. But when I was staying in Germany, I was driving Mercedes. So yeah, I am very kind of, you can say, honest to my own country, because all the German cars are amazing, honestly.
What's your first car you buy?
My first car was Audi. Yeah, and then I bought for my father Mercedes, because he's a Mercedes lover. That was also the first thing which I always wanted to achieve, buy him a gift, because he was always jokingly saying that, you know, whenever I used to ask him that, when what can I bring you, whenever I was used to go to home back, and he was saying, yeah, just bring me a Mercedes, of course, because he never wanted to have any gift. And one day I actually brought him a Mercedes and I drove that inside our house, and he was like, oh my god, he couldn't react. So yeah, so that's my favorite.
Like Audi, like which is the first thing inside the Audi you like?
Technically speaking, I like the comfort and I like to drive myself also. And what I like about Audi is that even for a woman, if you drive it, it's very, very smooth. If you think about like BMW especially, I think it's a men's car. Audi can be very nicely and comfortably driven by a woman, and that's what I like the most.
Okay,
about
Big Boss going on every one. Do you follow the Big Boss, and which is your favorite content?
You know, I follow up and down the Big Boss. Whenever I'm at home, I try to watch it. And it's a very, very interesting this season, I must say. And in fact, today in the morning, I was watching some, you know, updates on Twitter when Salman was saying to Karanveer Bohra that his wife is sending a message that, you know, respect my husband. And I was like, okay, it's getting hotter in Big Boss season. So yeah, it's quite entertaining, I must say.
Okay, lastly, who will be the owner of Big Boss?
Right now, you know, it's very difficult to say. I think they all are playing very, very well. And it's exciting, more exciting than even last year, because last year was a lot of fights was going on. This season, I think, is more sophisticated. And I think everyone is such a good player and everyone seems to know what they are doing. So right now, I think it's too early to know who is my favorite and who will actually win the season.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Anybody asking me?
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you. यार अभी लेना किसको पसंद नहीं होगा, ये तो गलत क्वेश्चन है ना. अवार्ड देना तो अच्छा लगता है, बट लेना तो ऑब्वियसली बहुत पसंद होता है ना सबको.
बॉडी का ये बात, इतने सारे अवार्ड आपकी, अगर पहली कार कौन सी जो आपने खुद के पैसे से खरीदी?
जो मैंने पहली कार खरीदी थी वो मैंने अपने फर्स्ट ईयर ऑफ कॉलेज में खरीदी थी, रिट्स. और मैं बहुत खुश थी कि मैं फर्स्ट हूँ अपने ग्रुप ऑफ फ्रेंड्स में जिसके पास गाड़ी है. सो रिट्स थी मेरी पहली गाड़ी. मेरे गाड़ी के अंदर आई थिंक च्युइंगम्स हमेशा होंगे, वाटर बॉटल्स होंगे, टिश्यू पेपर, हैंड टॉवल और खाने पीने के लिए कुछ. लॉन्ग ड्राइव आई थिंक इट्स बिन अ वाइल, मैंने लॉन्ग ड्राइव नहीं की है. हाँ, शूटिंग के लिए लॉन्ग ड्राइव बहुत की है. DDPD हम लोग मनाली में शूट कर रहे थे, दे दे प्यार दे, तो चंडीगढ़ से मनाली की 14 घंटे की ड्राइव थी क्योंकि लैंडस्लाइड हो गई थी. आई थिंक दैट वाज माय लॉन्गेस्ट ड्राइव. अपकमिंग प्रोजेक्ट्स अभी देयर बी सून दे दे प्यार दे विद अजय सर विल रिलीज, एंड देन आई हैव साइंड मरजावा विद ऑपोजिट सिद्धार्थ विच आई स्टार्ट शूटिंग नेक्स्ट मंथ. और श्रीदेवी जी का रोल मैं प्ले कर रही हूँ NTR बायोपिक में, विच इज़ अ साउथ आई मीन तेलुगु फिल्म, बट विल ऑल्सो कम हियर. बिसाइड्स दैट तेलुगु में 2 फिल्म और तमिल में 2 फिल्म. थैंक यू. थैंक यू. Digital world these days, of course all the web series are doing huge, and I was also really surprised that I think nobody thought that okay, web series gonna be like that much used platforms. It's an amazing platform and it's more convenient too for the people because everyone, they can watch it over their phone, so they have all the apps like Netflix and all, they can download over their phones and they can watch it. It's very convenient for all the people and it's amazing. They are coming up with amazing concepts and you get more chance to make amazing concepts because you make series. There's not a time limit, because in movies there's mostly what happens is a time limit, you have to finish the whole story in 2 hours or 2.5 hours. But in series, like, okay, there is no limit. You can make seasons, you can make season 1, season 2, season 4, as many you want, as many episodes you can make it. So I think it's an amazing platform and there are really amazing stuff coming up online. So I think everyone is enjoying.
Which is your first car you buy in Mumbai?
Which is my?
First car you buy in Mumbai.
Sorry?
Which is your first car you buy in
Mumbai? Ah, car. I'm not a very car person, if I tell you, and somebody else also asked me the same question sometime back, but I'm not a very car person and I just drive whatever is convenient to me and I feel comfortable with it, so I'm not a very car person. I'm very excited. It
it is important because you get the recognition and of course you work hard and this is your career, this is your platform, and with the awards you get the recognition. So this is amazing and I'm very excited to be here, and this is my first time to exhibit awards, and I think I'm gonna make an amazing debut. So it's my debut, so let's see. I'm just looking forward to see all the amazing stuff happening inside, so I'm very excited. Punjabi movie. I am doing three Punjabi movies as of now, so it's going amazing and people are really appreciating. I'm into that industry from last 6 years and people are really appreciating my work, and I'm so happy that finally I'm getting the recognitions I wanted in Punjabi cinema. Though I was always a known person, but I think after a long time it's amazing that people are really liking it, and I'm very excited. So I won't reveal anything about the movie story because of course it's yet to release. We have only released a poster yet, so I won't give any details about it, but everyone is appreciating and I'm very happy. We are releasing by earlier next year and I'm really looking forward to it.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
मुझे लगता है कि टेक्नोलॉजी अवार्ड है जहाँ पर टेक अवार्ड जितना मुझे लगता है कि इट्स अबाउट टेक्नोलॉजी, इट्स अबाउट एम्ब्रेसिंग एंड प्रेजिंग एंड अप्रिशिएटिंग टेक्नोलॉजी, एंड इट्स एग्जैक्टली द सेम दैट आई एम हियर फॉर. Technology is something that is our future. In fact, it's our present, it's our future, and it has so much of scope. I mean, it has surrounded us so much. Without technology, I don't think so that we can do anything. I mean, you cannot cook these days, you cannot have so many other. I mean, I don't know, technology cannot think your life without technology.
But you know, those celebrities out there, Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter, you need to be very cautious when you comment something or you even write anything.
देखिए, जब आप पब्लिक फिगर हो जाते हैं ना, तो बहुत सारी चीज़ें आपके लिए आप मतलब लोग आपको देखते हैं कि ओके, ये एक तरीका है करने का, आपको कॉपी करने की कोशिश करते हैं या आपके आपसे इंस्पिरेशन लेते हैं. इनफैक्ट कॉपी भी एक रॉन्ग तरीका होगा, बट आपसे इंस्पिरेशन लेते हैं. तो एज अ पब्लिक फिगर और एज समबडी योर रिप्रेजेंटिंग योर ओन पीपल, बहुत ज़रूरी है कि यू आर कैलकुलेटेड, यू नो व्हाट यू पुटिंग अक्रॉस. आप क्या बोलना चाह रहे हैं, कैसे बोलना चाह रहे हैं, आप क्या प्रोजेक्ट करना चाह रहे हैं, ये एक हम्बल तरीका होगा. क्योंकि बहुत सारे यंगस्टर्स हैं जो एप कर रहे हैं, जो अपनी इंस्पिरेशन ढूंढ रहे हैं आपके अंदर. अगर आप उन्हीं को लीड करेंगे कहीं और यू नो गलत जगह पे, तो फिर आप एक यू नो आप व्हाट काइंड ऑफ एन इंस्पिरेशन देन यू वुड बी देन. थैंक यू सो मच.
I think that the Tech Awards are extremely necessary because all of us love tech and we all want to have the latest phone and we want to have all the latest gadgets. So it's great that Exhibit is hosting the Tech Awards, so we can get all our latest info on what's the newest innovation and the coolest tech gadget. So yeah, I'm just excited to see.
And the presence of celebrities on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and such, but you know, you typically have control when you comment something or you know write up something regarding any incident or something. So what do you say about it? I mean, how far is that thing? You know, you manage when something like this happens.
So you have to first understand that whatever is online and whatever is on social media, it's not reality. Reality happens here and now. So you shouldn't get offended and you know get into fights online and all these things. I don't believe in it. So whenever there's a troll on my social media, I just ignore them or block them.
Lastly, as in retail medium, you know, there is no censorship as such. You have the freedom to, you know, access your inner creativity. So what do you have to say about it? I mean, when talking about the digital medium as such.
I think creative freedom is a fabulous thing, and I like to use my social media to show who I am and to communicate to my fans what I believe in and what I stand for, and really like to let them get an insight on who am I as a real person. Of course, you can act fake a lot on social media too, but I don't think that's the purpose, and I don't think people will be entertained for a long time if you just pretend to be someone else. Thank you.
Let me look up. Let me look up. This corner, please. This corner, please.
Let me look up.
Sorry, yeah. Sorry, yeah.
Oh my gosh, what a lovely question you've asked me. Ask me in 5 minutes. it's been styled by my stylist, Hitesh Kapopra, who always gives me the most beautiful clothes.
Karanjit thought that your story has one of the most viral web series of the year. So what would you say, and what was the reason to, you know, give the nod to the web series? I mean, what was the reason for that?
Well, I've answered this one many times, and the reason was is I don't think that you can put a life story into 2.5 hours, even 3 hours, and I was lucky enough that Z supported my story exactly the way that it was, and I think that's what people enjoyed watching, was watching the truth and seeing, you know, normal things that happen, not so normal things that happen, and kind of learning more about my life. I think that if I'd made up most of it, maybe it wouldn't be so interesting, and maybe it would have just been cliche.
And digital media doesn't have a censorship as such, so there is a, you know, creative freedom for the artists to showcase their talent in whatever they want.
What was the first part of the question?
There is a creative freedom, you know, I mean, whatever they want, the talent delivery or the actually seen as such. So what do you have to say about it? I mean, talking about the web series medium, the digital media.
The digital medium, I think, is a great way for people to be able to express themselves and talk about subjects that might not be good for the movie theater, but might be wonderful for the digital space. And I think that most young people out there, and maybe some older people out there, enjoy the idea of being able to download an entire show, watch it from start to finish. It doesn't stop. There's no intermission. There's only an intermission if you want one. And being able to consume content at your, you know, your own space, in your own place, and at home or in a car, wherever you are, traveling, anywhere.
And you know, celebrities being on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, is there some privacy thing which gives hindrance for the celebrities as such? The privacy factor, does it get any hindrance for the celebrities?
I think that that's what happens when you join social media and you put your life out there and you put yourself out there. Those things are just going to happen. It's just a natural process of being, you know, posting where you are, or posting where you're having lunch, or posting what you're wearing, or, you know, just getting, shooting really random videos. If you're part of my social network, then you see a lot of crazy, kooky things that happen. And I think that's the most amazing thing about social media and the digital space, is that you get to put whatever you want out there, and you get to portray yourself in any way that you want.
When you see on a like web series, because your life biography is super hit, so are you planning to do your own web series?
Another one?
Yeah.
Like a third season?
Yeah.
I'm not really sure about a third season yet. I know that the show did really well, and I think that if people enjoyed it so much, we all can urge Z5 to put a third season in.
Alright,
thank you so much.
Look at this. I'll take it up.
ये बहुत अलग अवार्ड्स है ऑफ कोर्स बिकॉज ये गैजेट्स टेक्निकल उनकी मैगजीन इतनी अमेजिंग होती है. दे आर सो फैशन फॉरवर्ड एंड टेक फॉरवर्ड. दे एक्चुअली मिक्स्ड फैशन एंड टेक्नोलॉजी विच इज़ क्वाइट ग्रेट. सो आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड. ये मेरे पहली बार है दैट आई हैव कम टू एग्जिबिट अवार्ड्स. सो आई एम वेटिंग टू हैव फन. जी जी बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ यार. मतलब आई वॉज जस्ट सेइंग कि हर लड़की का ना थोड़ा सा सपना होता है टू बी वन ऑफ दोज फैशन फॉरवर्ड चिक्स सो दैट यू कैन डू डिफरेंट लुक्स. एंड मुझे मज़ा तो बड़ा आता है. तो आई एम वेरी वेरी ग्लैड दैट दे हैव कॉल्ड मी एन इन्फ्लुएंसर इन दैट फील्ड. सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी. अवार्ड्स का इम्पोर्टेंस एक्चुअली इट्स मोर अबाउट द फैक्ट दैट दुनिया हमें किस नज़रिए से देखती है ताकि हमें वो एक टाइटल दे सके. इट जस्ट मीन्स अ मोर ग्लोबल एक्सेप्टेंस इन द इंडस्ट्री एंड द मीडिया. सो ऑफ कोर्स इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट बट सबसे पहले इम्पॉर्टेंट काम आता है. तो या यार मैं कोई अपने नीचे कमेंट्स ट्रोल कुछ नहीं पढ़ती हूँ. मेरे को जो बोलना था जो करना होता मैं करती हूँ. आई डोंट क्लटर माई ब्रेन विथ टू मच सोशल मीडिया अराउंड बिकॉज लोगों का काम है बोलना. कुछ तो लोग बोलेंगे सोशल मीडिया पे. अरे फेवरेट पास टाइम है यार. व्हेन यू आर इन बिटवीन शॉर्ट्स कुछ होता नहीं है. ट्रैवलिंग इन द कार 1 आवर फ्रॉम जुहू टू सेंट रीजेस यू आर ऑन सोशल मीडिया ओनली. सो इट्स फन.
अपकमिंग में क्या क्या है?
अपकमिंग में मेरी 2 फिल्म्स हैं जो मैं बैक टू बैक शूट करना शुरू कर रही हूँ अभी एक हफ्ते में. एक के बारे में तो आप जानते हैं जो तुरम खां है. दूसरे के बारे में दिसंबर में अनाउंसमेंट आएगी तो मैं बता नहीं सकती. ये तो बताना हो गया ना. ये बताना हो गया. नहीं बता सकती. ठीक है जाओ. ओके सी यू गाइस.